And that is what's left of the convict cichlid. He doesn't even want to eat him. He just wants to literally rip his head off. Now he has an attitude. He's looking for any and everybody. I have not seen him kill another cichlid in like 3 years. That guy's been in there for 5 years. Wow.